Hey there guys, this is Daizo, and we're back to playing the legendary Mario Brothers movie. No, this ain't a movie. This ain't no game. Hello, cat. Come over here. Stop yapping while I'm recording. While my cat is being a pest, we are going to continue this, this thing. Blooper Lake, and also, what was the last level? Mount Rock and Roll. Rock, Mega Man, and Roll. Yeah. Blooper Lake! What are you expecting me with the key? I don't know, but I can go through it. Let me guess, complete the entire level twice. Fun. I think I'm going for the secret exit first. I'm still going to collect the Yoshi coins as much as I can. Nah, ha ha ha. Oh. Hello, nightmares. Oh, I see what this is. You want me to try to go through the level while holding a key. I mean, if my shooting was affected by holding items like in bits and pieces, this would actually be much harder. But luckily, it's not like that. And also, this is a remix of Super Mario World. You'll hear it in just a couple seconds if I don't complete this level before then. Actually, yeah, you're gonna hear it. Oh, wait. I forgot I had the secret exit, but here's the main melody, and you're not gonna hear it for long. Nah, nah. Oh, wait, what's down there? Oh, midway point. You kind of done that a little more smartly. Just saying. Muncher Ruins. I don't think so. I think Munchers has a whole entire list of problem. Actually, I'm gonna take the key again. I'll just be right back. Since you don't need to see this again, unless I die. I think I'm gonna drop the key, actually. God damn it! First death! Goes according to Connor the Waffle's theory, if I get more coins, that means I pay the devil and I get more lives. Anyway, hello! We are back through this section. I wasn't talking about devilism at all. Even though that has an entirely different name that I'm not going to mention. So I'm just calling it devilism. Because the seriousness of that is definitely there. I'm... Ah! No, 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 no! Go away, you little... Mwah! No, 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 no. I wasn't ready for this. I'm really not feeling it right now. I'm really not feeling it right now, I'm sorry. That's both an Undertale reference and a Smash Brothers reference. Nah ha ha ha. Because I'm hilarious. Uh-oh. No. No, please. Stay away from me. Have mercy. Oh, wait. That's only an Undertale thing. Mercy. I'm running for it. This is that one level, isn't it? Oh, reach the shine sprite, even though I didn't collect all of them. I don't think so, anyway. Is it gone? Good. And I missed one. Gosh darn it. Oh well. If you saw it somewhere, yeah. And yeah, another secret exit. Okay, let's go to Muncher Ruins. Arc Riser music.
What the frick? Is that? What the frick? Jumping munchers? Floating munchers!
Oh wait, it's jumping munchers.
Still illegal!
This is illegal, man! This is illegal!
Illegal!
Har ha ha, I wonder why I recognize these graphics. Floating munchers!
Instant rejection!
Oh, hi. Wow. Sideways munchers cut off! I'm sorry, the muncher jokes are everywhere. You just kinda... Hi. Yeah, that's right, put munchers on stems. Don't make them float. Floating munchers, instant rejection! Hi. In all seriousness, I think this is actually hella... such a cop hilarious. I mean, you literally have sideways munchers making cutoff and... floating munchers. I get it. I don't know if the audience does, but... basically... it's kind of a rule to not have floating munchers, or at least rarely have them. Like, you can have them as a kind of joke, really. It's kind of a meme in Super Mario World Central. Also, my fire flower is wrong. You can change the graphics to replace those, right? I think so. Also, I think these are the munchers from Super Mario Maker. Hey look, I can cause slowdown with my fireballs. Har har har. Hello, floating munchers. What? Oh no. I'd much rather have my platform is this just the normal? I thought it was gonna speed up faster. 60 frames per second, folks! And I missed one. Even though there's like another one I missed. Mmm. As tribute to the Rendidi dog, gotta have a crunchy ass snack. Anyway. The yellow switch. I have not heard this song in years. The specific port, to be exact. Anyway, coins everywhere. Oh. And never mind, I'll just leave the level. This is a good life farm, I guess. If you're really old school, you know, not with the whole fancy, oh, go on a vine and bounce on a guy infinitely. Butcher, to be exact. The power of the switch, yeah, push to turn this into this! Your progress will also be saved! Slade. Yeah. That's probably the oldest Daizo the Bond reference. Anyway, another secret exit level. Zidane Hills. Zidane is this football player dude who... yeah. Who runs over people, I guess. Even though football players typically... speak of the devil, it's these guys. Those rights were kind of meant as a joke. Level Engine actually explained the meme best. I don't know the specifics. Also, these graphics look really oddly chibi-like. I do like the the details as to how these sprites were animated. Speaking of anime, there's a bunch of anime eyes.
Chibi!
Okay. Chibi eyes are... Oh, are those the Undertale hearts? Probably not. Also, some of our 3D world music. Because this is Super Mario World, but it's not 3D. Totally a different game. Actually, I think what Nintendo tried to do is make a Super Mario World-esque game. Hello, Zidane guy. But, yeah. Point is... Anime eyes. Goddamn anime eyes. Hey look, bunch of coins. Hey look, more coins. Hey look, even more coins. Hello! I'm gonna stomp on your ass. My nose was itchy.
Weeboo eyes!
Okay. Actually, oh, hello. Is this where the secret exit is? Yeah. Thought so. Oh, I. Let me guess, it unlocks another... Oh. A pipe. I'll go in it later. Zidane Hills. I'll just be right back to where I was. And... we are back. And I am going to get the thing from the thing. Just get this. Cross the path again. And back to Midway Point stuff. It's kind of annoying doing half the level over again. In fact, this actually happened quite a few times. Hello, Zane Brothers. I'll just burn you all. Oh boy, why is my head so hot? Seriously, my eyes are watering. Is this bad? Probably, oh. Oh wait. Yay, I finally got them all. Zidane Brothers! Get wrecked by Firewall. And it's done. Oh, just one more for... just one more for the humor effect. Oh, surprise level. Explosive Caverns. Explosive Cavers. I think you meant to say Caverns. With an N. Before the S. After the R.
Yeah.
Explosive Cavers. Oh, but if I jump over there, I'll die instantly. What do I do? Do I... I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, wait. No, I don't. That guy is animated really nicely. Yeah, the recent sprites in Super Mario Road Central are really nicely animated. Also, this is from Earthbound. I know this because I recently saw the Halloween hack of it. By Toby Fox himself. Whoa. Whoa, dude, that's kind of rude. Hello. I'll just go over there, thank you. Oh, you need this anyway.
What if you screwed up?
Hello. Goodbye. Good day. Oh, you're blocking the path. What the hell, man? I thought we were your friends. Hey, look. I'm big. Totally not small Mario discrimination. Hello. Whoa, okay. That's a little intense. Hi. I'll just pass by you. Thanks. Oh, hi. Are you the bomb guy? Yes, you are. Jerk. Power up? Yes. Okay, cool. Thank you. Hi. You are insane. Yay. Whoa, that guy almost got me. That was really close to damage, but hello, Midway. Oh no, it's a... Okay, it's a bomb. Explosive paradise. This sounds really James Bond. Hello. You gonna come out there, boy? I'll just burn it. I see, this is really explorative compared to the rest of the levels. Whoa! And only now I've noticed. Good boy! A reference to another YouTuber. Aren't I classic? Oh no! Discrimination against refugees? I mean, Mario is Italian. I mean, never mind. That's. Hello! Oh, I see you there, you little trucker. And let me guess, I missed one. Yes, I did. Whatever. Just spending the rest of our lives living in the explosive paradise. Okay, anyway. Morn's Castle. Morden for World 2, just like Super Mario World. Ha! They never learn. Looks like there's snow up there. And this music again. If you're wondering if I said anything negative about the last one, but I just forgot to say it, I still really like this song, actually. It's just, it's a little overused. That's what I wanted to say last episode, but didn't get to, but I still really like the song now. I like the sampled version a little better, to be fair, but eh, you get what you get, right? It's not like you can terrorize the song because of, you know, because it's super overused, like New Super Mario Brothers Castle theme or something. All of them. I mean, I know a friend of mine that totally hates hacks. Well, maybe not hacks, but totally disrespects, you know, never mind. He's probably not that serious, but whoa, ho, 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 hi. You're not scary at all. Hey, wait, man. Wait a minute, little man. What's the matter, little man? What are you doing? Okay, I got a midway point. That was scary, but power up. It's always conveniently after someone gets hit. What the heck? Oh, it's because it's a boss door. Also, you cannot go for the middle. I believe there's two tiles in the game that can't allow you to enter for the middle, but hey, look, Super Mario World. I was wondering, do I stomp on you? Also, I'm small, so I'm probably gonna die again. Yeah. This is going to take multiple tries. Oh, good. I was expecting a bad hack trope where you die. I do really hate the trend where you use the same boss multiple times, just with different setups. Like this, for example. Ah, freaking. Because even when it's a super annoying boss, like this guy, but I faced way worse versions like Pyro and Ice from JC Games. Those were really terrible bosses. And they were both the same boss, just with different attacks and different layouts. But they were still, but both were still really, really unfair. Especially with how random they actually fire the shots. You see, I couldn't dodge that for the life of me. That happens also. That's the first time I've ever seen the Goomba at least walks away. He's like, screw this game, I'm not joining. I really do not. Oh, freak. This is gonna be... It's that boss, isn't it? I got lucky last time because I had power-ups. Since you're only giving me one mushroom, can you change the boss? I might make a top 10 list of the worst bosses. Oh, come on! Yeah, he always gets me at the first shot. The only real chance you have is when he's quite far away for you to react. But when he's this close, yeah, good luck. Oh boy, that's a little... You can't even spin jump off the damn... Oh. I'll be right back. Okay, what are you gonna do? Shoot your shot already. Like, jeez. Alright, kick. God damn it. Okay. I always take the hit because you don't know when he's going to fire. If he fires an ice shot, good for you. You're lucky. But, yeah, otherwise you don't have a chance. Especially when he does that, and this is like one of those bosses I really do not like. Oh, come on! Okay, boss time. What are you gonna do? Good, I dodged it somehow. I'll just wait. Just wait until you're finished with douchebaggery. Okay. Okay, good, it's the ice shot! Good. Ice shot is good. Wait, can you just... No, you can't. Ah, god damn it! Okay, that was just... Good, it was the ice shot. The problem is the green shots act just like the red shots. And when you're really unlucky, you'll actually hit the green shot, and you'll die from that. Even though that's the good shot to take. Okay, come on, fire your shot. Yeah. Good, the ice shot. That's actually really helpful. Okay, I'm big. Bring it on. Come on. I think I have a strategy now. Ah, damn it! Just when I say that, too. Frick! Really? I was waiting for it, too. Okay. I know my little strategy, it's just... Whoa. When he gets faster, that's where the problems begin. Just take the hit. Okay. Okay, these were earthquake forms. That would have made things a lot more annoying. Yes! Ah, finally. That didn't take too long, actually, to be fair. You can kill it fast, it's just really... it's dumb. Okay, end of demo. What does it say? Thanks a lot for playing the second and last demo of this hack. Hack should be lowercase, but doesn't matter. This is like the level that's gonna get removed. Unless it's accessible somehow. There is still a lot to work on, so stay tuned, my dudes. With no period. Oh, and also hearts. Is this an Undertale reference? Everything's an Undertale reference, okay. So I unlocked one more thing, which is a pipe. Don't know where the pipe leads, though. Okay. This is like a not enterable yet. Oh. I thought it was like an extra level. But apparently it's just a link to where the hole is. This hack. Can't say too much right now, but it's actually pretty good, to be honest. But my one problem is the boss you used twice in a row. Roberto actually did the same thing with his bosses in the Mega Man hack he made, the 29th anniversary shenanigans. With all the Bomberman villains. Which that was quite annoying, but... But the levels themselves are actually really good. There were a few problems with the secret exits that you might want to reconsider, like... You might want to make multiple paths for the secret exits and all that. Probably from the start. But... Yeah, my only problems are sort of the secret exits. And the bosses. That's it. Bosses are reoccurring problems. The bosses are reoccurring in terms of problems. It's kind of funny how that works. But anyway, this is Daizo's Bonnets. Never goodbye, as always, see you later. And, yeah. If you do finish this, I'll probably replay it, but... Unless there's like, well, I'm probably going to replay this game. Just, make the bosses a little more, consistent, I guess? That's probably not the right word, but yeah. I was glad to, play your hack, Stevie Boy, and yeah, good luck on finishing it. Might as well say again, this is Daizo's Bonnets, never goodbye, as always, see you later, for real this time. Yeah!